Hey guys, Bites and Beetle here.
Bites and Beetle.
We're gonna go slay some huge bike today.
Thanks. Thanks.
Do an outro.
Snap, like snap, snap. They don't break like that.
Right now,
he's fucking
running. He's running. Let him take it. Let him go. Come on. Let him go.
I'm letting him. Oh, he's not stopping.
Let him go, man. Let him go.
He's not stopping. He ain't stopping. Holy shit.
He's gonna spool you.
Should I give it to him?
I give him the business. Is that?
I think so.
Oh.
This rod doesn't usually bend. No, I think it's...
Ah.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no. No. No, he's not.
Look at the scale.
I don't know. I didn't touch it.
Okay, yeah. He is. Get in there. Oh yeah, that's a good one.
What are you thinking right now?
I'm thinking he's pretty nice fish.
Big fish.
Was using a treble hook there, just with a split shot, and I put a sucker on there.
Big fish.
The pike here, folks, is that you gotta let them run when they want to run. So. A loose drag is really it's key. A loose drag is really key.
Oh, do you have a tape? I got a tape here. I think it goes.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's
a nice fish, guys.
Ooh.
I'm grabbing it.
Okay.
You gotta get some good angles, though.
Hey, man, look at this angle right now. That's deadly.
Oh,
yeah, he's moving water.
You gonna grab it?
It's too big, eh?
Here,
Here's.
Oh yeah, he's good. That's a good pike. Oh yeah, that's a good pike, yeah! Woo!
Oh man, how did that not snap?
I don't know, it doesn't matter.
That's a nice fish.
Oh no! 39 and a half. No,